I enjoy teaching. I enjoy spending time. I enjoy creating an environment for students where they can feel comfortable in learning English, but also learning life skills, learning how to deal with problems, how to deal with crises, how to respond when someone doesn't like them, how to little things that make a big difference.
Pictures of your hometown, interesting points of interest. Interesting points of interest. Okay. A point of interest. A point of interest is a place where you think other people would like to know about if they came to visit your town. Okay. Maybe there's a temple, maybe there is a pagoda, maybe there's a very nice restaurant, maybe it's a beautiful place to walk along the beach. Okay. So what I would like you to do is take pictures of points of interest of your hometown. That is going to be one of the major assignments and presentations that you will have for next semester.
I like him because he's a silly guy and he always joke around and sometimes he call us to his office and we have chatting or some drink or snacks. He's a very good teacher and I love him and I think he's the best teacher of Kansai Gaidai.
I'm gonna talk about his class and I like him because he's really friendly to us and when we feel sad or like some people are disappointed, he always like talk to us and cheer us up. So I think he's a really, really good teacher. And then when I'm walking along the street and I saw him, he always talked to me and say hi. And I think he has a good humanity. And yeah, I like his class because it's not boring. Nobody's sleeping while his during the class. And we can learn about our lives, not only English. And we learn how to be good to our friends. So we all like him. Thank you.
I have a good opinion of John. I don't know him very well. We just met at the beginning of the semester. But he's a really good office mate. He is funny, makes a lot of jokes. We work together a lot, so like we talk about our classes and he gives me advice and I give him advice and that works pretty well. I haven't always gotten along with all my office mates, so it's nice to have somebody that I like. It seems like he has a good relationship with his students. Sometimes I'm sitting here and I listen to my iPod, but secretly I'm listening to John's students, and they have a lot of good questions and he gives them lots of good ideas, so I've never been in his class, but it seems like he's probably a pretty good teacher. And he's a nice guy. I enjoy talking to him.
After his work, we asked him some questions.
I lived in Japan for 2 years. I came in April of 2005 to Shimonoseki Shi, Yamaguchi Ken, and worked there at a private university called Baiko Gakuin. And then I left Baiko Gakuin in March 2007 and came to Kansai Gaidai. life is pretty good. Let's see, I have, I've traveled around the world, which is good for me. I started my career teaching English to speakers of other languages in 2005, and I think life is really good. I'm doing what makes me happy. Students at Kansai Gaidai seem to be serious about wanting to learn and wanting to study. My students seem to be serious, and many other professor students seem to think that the students want to study. Many of them want to study abroad. Many of them want to learn how to become more fluent, or at least a better communicator in the English language. And the students are pretty cool too. They're fun. I like the students at Kansai Gaidai. I think that I'd like to teach for a while in Japan. I'd also like to finish a couple of writing projects that I have. Writing a couple of books about family. And I'd like to learn more about how students can be, how to be a better teacher. I want to learn how to be a better teacher and how to meet the needs of my students. That seems to be pretty important to me, so I'm sure I'll look for innovative ways to do that. And at the same time, keep up with technology. I think that's important. Let you know I miss you, and think of you often, hope you're doing well. And, oh golly, and I hope to come home soon and see you all.